and this is the Schraubenfallhöhle, a cave in Austria, in Hintertux. It's quite remarkable. It's a 50-meter drop into this pit behind me. No way to enter without ropes, and even then it would be a little bit difficult to go in. There's a lot of water,